All right, guys, we're going to try to record another series too alongside our Max Payne series, and that's going to be Bioshock. This is a game that I've played off and on many times, but I haven't really finished the game, and I also have Bioshock 2 and Infinite. So let's go ahead and play this and get this story started here. We'll go with a medium difficulty here. Hopefully that's not too loud. I feel like that's super loud. At least it is in my ear. Let's see. Turn that down for me. I tried turning the volume down before, but we'll see.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things.
That's not something you want to be told.
You know what? They were right.
Bioshock. We made it out, guys. Wow, the fire is so bright. This game is pretty old, but the graphics seem okay. I mean, that's pretty good fire. It looks kind of like my mixtape, to be honest with you. Okay. Where? Oh, there it is. I'm like, what? It's so dark. Okay. Alright, so from what I understand, we go into this mysterious tower that we conveniently crash next to. There's the plane. Looks like it's slowly going down, too. It is. I wonder what happens if it goes all the way down. I hear voices. Alright, we won't wait. It'll be anticlimactic. I don't think it does anything. Okay, this looks fine. This is fine. Propaganda. Guys, it's propaganda. Okay, let's turn those subtitles off. That's kind of annoying. All subtitles don't need. Hi. Head back, sorry. Apply. What country is there a place for people like Andy Ryan? I guess that's Andy right there. Okay, we're going down here. Alright, let's get this mysterious sphere here. Pull this mysterious lever. Obviously, the best thing to do is that situation. And we're going down underwater. 10 fathoms. 18 fathoms. And a video. incinerate plasmids.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Whoa.
The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
I guess this isn't a place where you want to open up a window. Oh, there's a daddy. Big daddy. I think that's what they're called.
The lighthouse is all lit up like hellfire. Looks like some kind of plane crash.
You're in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. How could it?
I don't know. You best get over there. And be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know someone's even coming?
Because we got a massive mirror plane now. That means we've got company.
Ah, oh, great. They know we're coming. Use the left mouse button to fire a weapon or use a plasma. Goodness. That was disgusting sounding. Even had death gurgle. I have no idea. Oh, that's what's going on. That's pretty terrifying.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Where's the radio?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
I don't wanna go out there with her.
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out a height, but you're gonna have to trust me.
I don't want to be wrapped in a sheet. Don't wrap me in a sheet, please.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
All right.
My daddy's smarter than I.
All right, you have to heal.
Got it. Fire, put a cap on his finger. Are you as good as mine?
Well, you got a weapon and a wrench.
Not a joke. The gatherer's garden, you aren't. Smart Daddy gets white at the garden.
Okay, that's shiny, so. What is wrong with this guy? Oh, look, Anito, we better inject this.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
What?
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's buck. Weak! You're a weak chopper. He's the old fish I love telling it with no big daddy. Always have been. You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
She didn't say that at all. I kind of want to turn the subtitles off. They're not done right, so it's saying the subtitles. It's bringing them up before it's even said. I feel like if there was one small leak in this place, it would ruin everything. That's my luggage. Oh, look at the fish. It's not that door. Everything is breaking everywhere. Up here. Cigarettes. Oh.
How?
Yeah! Report me, you.
Got him.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry.
Good
so
grief.
Stuck up she is. I'm sure stuck up tight.
I was just getting warmed up!
You gotta be rich down here to meet a lady. I don't care how nice.
Goodness
you
gracious.
Are.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Alright, so we need to head to Neptune's bounty.
When you are the lonely one.
Why don't you get a pet revolver?
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I imagine so.
You've already lost my friend.
I'll do what I want. It's my Adam. I earned it.
Excuse me.
What do you want this nice? I can do it
anyway.
Open the damn door!
Another New Year's. Another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in the business.
What on earth happened there?
Did you spot a splicer in the water? Hit him with the electrobolt.
Nice. Alright, so pep bar is good.
Are you here?
My God!
Oh man!
Then why do I thrill so much?
Just gotta watch all angles here.
And what is it that makes my head go round and round?
Tough choice, guys.
I'm too spiced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
What a weirdo.
I just wanted some company.
Everybody has a wrench. It's the common weapon down here. Goodness. Oh my goodness, he just hit a kid. Okay.
That's the big daddy. She got an animal. He keeps her safe.
So we don't mess with those. Didn't they just come through here? Alright guys, it's probably a good stopping point for now. We just met the big daddy and the little sister. Yeah, that was pretty terrifying. So far it's alright. Pretty scary. We'll go ahead and see how everything plays out in the next episode. Thanks.